Good morning children, welcome to the math class. Let's continue our time chapter. So dear children, kindly open your book, page number 193. Finding time, example 12. What time will be? A bit 5 hours 20 minutes before 1330 hours, then B bit 2 hours 35 minutes before 4:10 p.m. Let's see the solution. Here in A bit, 1330 hours means 13 hours 30 minutes. So it is, we write like this, hours and minutes column, that is 13 hours and 30 minutes and 5 hours 20 minutes. We have to find out the duration of the time, so we subtract. So 8 hours 10 minutes means 08:10 hours, 8:10 a.m. Then like this you see yourself B bit. Okay, then example 13, what time will be? A bit 2 hours 7 minutes after 1150 hours. Then B bit is 4 hours 25 minutes after 10:40 p.m. First of all, here we add. Okay, because here after is given. But here in case of example 12, children, you mark in questions, you see before is written. In that case, we do what? We do subtraction. Here after is written, so we do addition. Okay, so 11 hour 50 minutes you write, then add 2 hour 7 minutes. Okay, another method is like this. Directly you think 2 hours after 11:50 means 1:50 p.m. then 7 minutes after 1:50 p.m. that is 1:57 p.m. two methods are there. Then B bit 4 hours after 10:40 p.m. is what? 2:40 a.m. then 25 minutes after 2:40 a.m. that is 3:05 a.m. Okay, then example 14, the winter break in a school started from 25th December. It lasted for 9 days. When will the school reopen? Let's see the solution. Number of days in December, children, you know, that is 31. And holidays from 25th December to 31st December is 7 days. Then total holidays 9. So 9 minus 7 is 2 days are left. So after 31st December, 1st and 2nd January are there, because 2 days are there. So hence the holidays are till 2nd January and the school will reopen on 3rd January. Clear all the examples? Okay. Then comes to exercise 14.4. One number, what time will be? 1 hour 35 minutes after 4:25 a.m. Here children you see after is given, so here simply you add. Okay, here 7 hours 10 minutes after 8:05 hours. Children, here 24 o'clock is there, you have to convert in 12 hours clock, then you add. Then two number, what time will be? Just opposite, here before is given, so we do here subtraction. Okay, before that you have to convert these hours to 12 o'clock hours. Okay, three number, Renu began studying at 3:30 p.m. She studied for 1 hour 50 minutes. So she began this time and after 1 hour 50 minutes she finished. So here what you do? Here just we add. Okay, 3:30 hours loss 1 hour 50 minutes. Okay, then comes to phone number. A birthday party started at 5:10 p.m. It ended after 2 hour 35 minutes. Here already given after. Okay, so just you write 5 hour 10 minutes and 2 hour 35 minutes and 8. 5 number, Savita went for a holiday to Kerala on 15th October for 20 days. When will she be back? So here children, October 31 days are there. So 15th October to 31st October is 17 days. You count yourself. 17 days. So total holidays is 20. Then 20 minus 17 is 3 days. Then 3 days means November 1st, November 2nd, November 3rd. Up to November 3rd, holidays are there. Here written when will she be back. So 4th November she will back. 6th number. A film festival began on 29th June. It lasted for 12 days. So first you count in June how many days are there. Then you count total holidays. Then you subtract like 5 number. Okay. 6 number you do yourself. So exercise 14.4 is your homework. You do it in your copy. Okay, before that, you follow all the examples. Thank you.